Now it's all about Olympic gold in the ladies ski cross big final. In green, Ophélie David, the 37-year-old, multiple most winning skier in women's ski cross history. There in the red, Kelsey Sowa, the quickest in the seeding run, world champion of 2011. In blue, Mariella Thompson, currently at the top of the ski cross standings, one ski cross overall in 2012, and then Anna Holmland in yellow, 2011. Ski cross World Cup winner. Kelsey Sowa, 2011 ski cross World Championship winner. Sowa in red. David in green, Thompson in blue, Holmand in yellow. It's time for the gold medal race in Sochi. Really good pull from David in the green. She's starting over there on the far right-hand side. But it's the two Canadians who are pulling in front. As they come towards the first right-hander, David will have the inside line, but it's 1-2 for Canada at the moment. Thompson ahead of Sowa. Third is David, fourth is Anna Holmland. Down towards turn three. Sowa looks to the outside now to try and get a quicker run through turn four to give her momentum off the corner. But it's Mariella Thompson who has the lead at the moment for Canada as we reach the halfway point on the course. What has Ophélie David got in the tank? Oh, she's in trouble, is she? Yes, David goes down. Such a shame for the French skier. So now it's Canada versus Canada for Olympic gold. Mariella Thompson, number one in the world at the moment. 9 consecutive top five finishes to her name. She's about to come over the final jump here in Sochi and win Olympic gold. Mariella Thompson, Olympic champion. Canada first and second. Anna Holmand finishes in third place for Sweden. The 2011 World Cup winner. Those guys wanted Canada 1 and 2 from the start. They've got it now. Delight for Anna Holmland as well. Missed so much time through injury in the last couple of years. The former Swedish footballer for the national team takes a bronze medal here. Kelsey Sowa, second place. She won the Olympic test event here a year ago. And here is Ophélie David. She could have become the oldest ever gold medal winner. She's won everything there is to win in ski cross. 7 ski cross overall titles, 4 X Games gold medals. Not able to win the Olympics. Let's have a look at that final run again. It was a strong start from David. She was right in there. But then David was hitting a couple of knuckles here and there. And then David was in trouble as she came around that left-hander of 2, but then here it was in third place. You'll see her up in the air, the arms coming around, winding down the windows, and she goes down. And that is where her Olympic challenge ended. And that left it up to the Canadians to battle it out. Kelsey Sowa didn't have enough to get past her teammate Mariella Thompson. But after Ashley McIver won gold for Canada 4 years ago, they come home from Sochi with a gold and a silver. Strong landings from both of them. Mariella Thompson, the 21-year-old, born in North Vancouver, lives in Whistler. Is the Olympic champion and a third place for Anna Holmland. There's our top three. The flower ceremony coming up in a minute. Hopefully David will be still reasonably satisfied, I think, with that fourth place finish to get into the Olympic final. No mean feat for the 37-year-old who competed at the Olympics in Lillehammer 1994 for Hungary in the slalom and combined. But there's the results of the big final. Mariella Thompson, the Olympic champion. Kelsey Serwa second. Anna Holmland in third. And Ofelie David falling and finishing in fourth position.